Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, we have brought to you mock test number 3 on agriculture entomology. Specifically, in this video, we'll see MCQs based on beneficial insects only, that is MCQs based on sericulture, apiculture, lac culture and biological control agents. The mock test will be most helpful for FCI, AGM and all upcoming agri-competitive exams. So without wasting our time, let's start the video. Question number 1. Dash is a potent predator of many sucking pests. The options are aphids, earwing, green lacewing or cutworm. The correct answer is option C, green lacewing. So green lacewing is a potent predator of many sucking pests. Question number 2. What is the average total lifespan of a worker bee in a colony? The options are 24 days, 8 weeks, 6 weeks or 2 to 3 years. The correct answer is option C, 6 weeks. So 6 weeks is the average total lifespan of a worker bee in a colony, whereas 24 days is the lifespan of a drone and 2 to 3 years is the lifespan of a queen bee. Question number 3. When the egg-laying capacity of the old queen is lost or it suddenly dies, a new and young vigorous queen takes the position of the old queen in the colony and it is known as dash. The options are absconding, swarming, supersedure or none of these. The correct answer is option C, supersedure. So when the egg-laying capacity of the old queen is lost, or it suddenly dies, a new and young vigorous queen takes the position of the old queen in a colony and it is known as supersedure. Question number 4. Rangini strain and Kusumi strain contributes dash of total lac production respectively. The options are 10% and 90%, 20% and 80%, 90% and 10%, or 80% and 20%. The correct answer is option C, 90% and 10%. So Rangini strain and Kusumi strain contributes 90% and 10% of the total lac production respectively. Question number 5. The process of leaving off the colony by the queen colony with some of the worker bees to establish colony at newer place is termed as dash. The options are absconding, swarming, supersedure or none of these. The correct answer is option B, swarming. So the process of leaving off the colony by the queen colony with some of the worker bees to establish the colony at newer place is termed as swarming. Question number 6. The queen substance in honeybees is produced by dash gland of queen. The options are pharyngeal glands, maxillary gland, mandibular glands or salivary gland. The correct answer is option C, mandibular glands. So the queen substance in honeybees is produced by mandibular glands of queen. Question number 7. Name the part of the mouth of in worker bees which performs the function of pollen ingestion and wax molding. The options are labium, labrum, maxillae or mandibles. The correct answer is option D, mandibles. So mandibles is the part of the mouth of worker bees which performs the function of pollen ingestion and wax molding. Question number 8. The part of mouth of worker bee which is useful to lick the nectar is dash. The options are galea, lacinia, glossa or paraglossa. The correct answer is option C, glossa. So the part of mouth of worker bee which is useful to lick the nectar is glossa. The glossa is an insect's tongue. In honeybees, the glossa is hairy and used to drink nectar. The glossa is dipped into the flower and nectar sticks to the hairs. The glossa is then withdrawn and the nectar swallowed by the honeybee. Question number 9. Protozoan disease in silkworm is dash. The options are pebrine, grasseri, Flacheri or muscardine. The correct answer is option A, pebrine. So protozoan disease in silkworm is pebrine, whereas grasseri, it is caused by NPV. Flacheri, it is caused by bacillus and muscardine is caused by a fungus. Question number 10. The fertilized female of Lacifera lacca lays eggs ranging from dash. The options are 100 to 200, 200 to 500, 500 to 600 or 90 to 100. The correct answer is option B, 200 to 500. So the fertilized female of Lacifera lacca lays eggs ranging from 200 to 500. Question number 11. Who is known as father of modern beekeeping in India? The options are A.S. Atwal, Langstroth, H.S. Smith or Newton? The correct answer is option A, A.S. Atwal. So, A.S. Atwal is known as father of modern beekeeping in India. He introduced Apis mellifera in India, whereas Langstroth is father of modern beekeeping in world. Question number 12. Type of parasitism where individuals of the same species are present on a single host is dash. The options are multiple parasitism, hyperparasitism, superparasitism or none of the above. The correct answer is option C, superparasitism. So type of parasitism where individuals of the same species are present on a single host is superparasitism. Superparasitism is a form of parasitism in which the host, typically an insect larva such as caterpillar, is attacked more than once by a single species of parasitoid. Question number 13. Which of the following is Neuropteran predator? The options are Menochilus, Chrysoperla, Crypotlamus or Bracken. The correct answer is option B, Chrysoperla. So, Chrysoperla among the following is Neuropteran predator. Chrysoperla or green lace wing is a potent predator of many sucking pests. Question number 14. Laboratory host is used for rearing Cryptolamus montrusieri is. The options are mealybug, Helicoverpa, Spodoptera or rice moth. The correct answer is option D, rice moth. So, laboratory host is used for rearing Cryptolamus montrusieri is rice moth. Also, Cryptolamus montrusieri is an important predator of the mealybug. Question number 15. Trichogramma egg parasitoid is released in the maize crop for the control of dash. The options are shoot fly, aphids, armyworm or stem borer. The correct answer is option D, stem borer. So, Trichogramma egg parasitoid is released in the maize crop for the control of stem borer. Question number 16. Among insect pests, maximum degree of success of biological control has been achieved with dash insect. The options are Lepidopterans, Dipterans, Homopterus or Coleopterans. The correct answer is option C, Homopterus. So among insect pests, maximum degree of success of biological control has been achieved with Homopterus insect. Question number 17. The sugar syrup is given during the off season and is diluted at dash sugar is to water ratio. The options are 1 is to 10, 1 is to 6, 1 is to 2 or 1 is to 1. The correct answer is option D, 1 is to 1. So the sugar syrup is given during the off season and is diluted at 1 is to 1 sugar is to water ratio. Question number 18. The hybrid strain, which is a result of crossbreeding of a Chinese species Antheria perni and Antheria prolei, which produces dash. The options are hybrid mulberry silk, hybrid muga silk, oak tusser silk or both B and C. The correct answer is option C, oak tusser silk. So the hybrid strain, which is a result of crossbreeding of a Chinese species Antheria perni and Antheria prolei, which produces oak tusser silk. Question number 19. Royal jelly or bee milk is the secretion of dash. The options are wax glands, mandibular glands, acid glands or hypopharyngeal glands. The correct answer is option D, hypopharyngeal glands. So royal jelly or bee milk is the secretion of hypopharyngeal glands. Royal jelly, a substance secreted by the hypopharyngeal glands of worker honeybees, stimulates the growth and development of queen honeybees. Question number 20. The silk obtained from dash is also called poor man's silk. The options are oak tusser silkworm, mulberry silkworm, airy silkworm or muga silkworm. The correct answer is option C, airy silkworm. So the silk obtained from airy silkworm is also called poor man's silk. Airy silk is called as poor man's silk because it requires minimum infrastructure for production and is practiced by the poorer sections of the society. Airy is the product of a domesticated silkworm, Philosemia ricini, which feeds mainly on castor leaves. Question number 21. Dash is example of first classical biological control. The options are Vidalia beetle, Mexican beetle, ladybird beetle or rhinoceros beetle. The correct answer is option A, Vidalia beetle. So Vidalia beetle is example of first classical biological control. Vidalia beetle is used to control the cottony cushion scale. Question number 22. What is honey? The options are nectar of a flower, nectar stored in the honey sac, nectar mixed with saliva and stored in the honey sac, or nectar and water sucked by honey bee. The correct answer is option C, nectar mixed with saliva and stored in the honey sac. So honey is nectar mixed with saliva and stored in the honey sac. Question number 23. Proteins fibroin and sericin ratio present in the silk are dash. The options are 3:1, 2:1, 5:1, or 1:1. The correct answer is option A, 3:1. So proteins fibroin and sericin ratio present in the silk are 3:1. Fibroin is 75% and sericin is 25%. Question number 24. In Atharva Veda, dash is called as Laksha. The options are silkworm, honeybee, lac insect, or all of these. The correct answer is option C, lac insect. So in Atharva Veda, lac insect is called as Laksha. Question number 25. Dash is the darling of beekeeping industry world over. The options are Apis florea, Apis dorsata, Apis mellifera, or Apis serrana. The correct answer is option C, Apis mellifera. So Apis mellifera is the darling of beekeeping industry world over. Question number 26. A bee colony is called weak or strong according to the number of dash bee it has. The options are drones, workers, queen, or drones and queen. The correct answer is option B, workers. So a bee colony is called weak or strong according to the number of worker bees it has. Question number 27. First scientific account of lac insect was given by Dash, also known as father of lac culture. The options are Boxberg, A.S. Atwal, Dr. J. Kerr, or Dr. Smith. The correct answer is option C, Dr. J. Kerr. So first scientific account of lac insect was given by Dr. J. Kerr, also known as father of lac culture. Question number 28. Paralysis of honeybees is caused due to which organism? The options are protozoan, bacteria, fungus, or virus. The correct answer is option D, virus. So paralysis of honeybees is caused due to virus. Question number 29. Name the phenomenon when the migration of the complete colony from one place to another place due to some of the unfavorable climatic conditions occur. The options are absconding, swarming, supersedure, or none of these. The correct answer is option A, absconding. So absconding is the phenomenon when the migration of the complete colony from one place to another place due to some of the unfavorable climatic conditions occur. Question number 30. The type of parasitism where the host is attacked by two or more species of parasitoids is called dash. The options are superparasitism, multiparasitism, complex parasitism, or hyperparasitism. The correct answer is option B, multiparasitism. So the type of parasitism where the host is attacked by two or more species of parasitoids are called multiparasitism. Let's know more about the different type of parasitism. Superparasitism, it is the type of parasitism where more individuals of the same species are present in the host. Single host that can complete development in normal way. Example, Trichospilis pupivora on Opicinia arenocella. Next is multiple parasitism. It is the type of parasitism where the host is attacked by two or more species of parasitoid. Example is Goniosus nephantidis and Bracken brevicornis, Trichospilis pupivora on Opicina arenocella. Next is hyperparasitism. It is the type of parasitism in which a parasitoid attacks another parasitoid. Question number 31. Name the species of honeybees that are not fully domesticated. The options are rock bee, Indian bee, little bee, or both A and C. The correct answer is option D, both A and C. So the species of honeybees that are not fully domesticated are rock bee and little bee, whereas Indian bee is fully domesticated bee. Question number 32. The nymphs of lac insect undergo molting for dash times. The options are 2, 3, 4, or 5. The correct answer is option B, 3. So the nymphs of lac insect undergo molting for 3 times. Question number 33. Nature of honey is dash. The options are acidic, alkaline, neutral, or basic. The correct answer is option A, acidic. So nature of honey is acidic. Honey is acidic in nature as the pH of honey ranges from 3.4 to 6.1. The average pH of honey is 3.9. Question number 34. Dash is a disease occurring due to adverse environmental conditions in bees colony. The options are thigh sac brood, stone brood, foal brood or colony collapse disease. The correct answer is option D, colony collapse disease. So colony collapse disease is a disease occurring due to the adverse environmental conditions in bees colony. Question number 35. Central Bee Research and Training Institute is located at dash. The options are Pune, Mumbai, Delhi or Kolkata. The correct answer is option A, Pune. So Central Bee Research and Training Institute is located at Pune. Question number 36. The silkworms which belongs to the family Saturninidae is dash. The options are Eri silkworm, Tusser silkworm, Muga silkworm or all of these. The correct answer is option D, all of these. So the silkworms which belong to the family Saturninidae are all the three, which is Eri silkworm, Tusser silkworm and Muga silkworm. Question number 37. The brown colored silk is produced by dash. The options are Eri silkworm, Tusser silkworm, Muga silkworm or mulberry silkworm. The correct answer is option B, Tusser silkworm. So the brown colored silk is produced by Tusser silkworm, whereas Muga silkworm produces golden yellow color silk. Question number 38. The glands secreting lac are raising glands which are distributed all over the body except dash. The options are mouth parts, breathing tubes, anus or all of these. The correct answer is option D, all of these. So the glands secreting lac are raising glands which are distributed all over the body except all the three, which is mouth parts, breathing tubes and anus. Question number 39. The lac insects lose eye, antennae and legs after the dash molt. The options are first, second, third or fourth. The correct answer is option A, first. So the lac insects lose eyes, antennae and legs after the first molt. Question number 40. Lac dye contains dash which can be applied to fields as manure. The options are nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium or sulfur. The correct answer is option A, nitrogen. So lac dye contains nitrogen which can be applied to fields as manure. Question number 41. All India Coordinated Research Project on Biological Control of Crop Pests and Weeds is launched in dash. The options are 1977, 1918, 1985 or 1988. The correct answer is option A, 1977. So All India Coordinated Research Project on Biological Control of Crop Pests and Weeds was launched in 1977. Question number 42. KVIC established Central Bee Research and Training Institute at dash on 1st November 1962. The options are Mumbai, New Delhi, Pune or Nagpur. The correct answer is option C, Pune. So KVIC established Central Bee Research and Training Institute at Pune on 1st November 1962. Question number 43. The stage of mulberry silkworm that undergoes diapause is dash. The options are egg, larva, pupa or adult. The correct answer is option A, egg. So the stage of mulberry silkworm that undergoes diapause is egg. And the stage of Tusser silkworm that undergoes diapause is the pupa stage. Question number 44. The newly hatched silkworms are known as dash. The options are DFL, chalky, ants or both A and B. The correct answer is option D, both A and B. So the newly hatched silkworms are known as DFL and chalky both. Question number 45. Silk glands are dash in origin. The options are endodermal, ectodermal, mesodermal or epidermal. The correct answer is option B, ectodermal. So the silk glands are ectodermal in origin. Question number 46. The glands that help in secretion of lac is dash. The options are raisin glands, Ishiwata's glands, Phillips glands or Herold's glands. The correct answer is option A, raisin glands. So the glands that help in secretion of lac is raisin glands, whereas Ishiwata's glands is present in the silkworm of female and Herold's gland is present in silkworm in male. Question number 47. The lac ticks bearing alive mother cells which produce lac larvae are known as dash. The options are brood lac, stick lac, crushed lac or seed lac. The correct answer is option A, brood lac. So the lac sticks bearing alive mother cells which produce lac larvae are known as brood lac. Question number 48. The number of salivary glands present in honeybees are dash. The options are 1 pair, 2 pairs, 3 pairs or 4 pairs. The correct answer is option B, 2 pairs. So number of salivary glands present in honeybees are 2 pairs, 1 pair in cephalic region and another pair in thoracic region. Question number 49. Honeybee colony maintains the hive temperature between dash. The options are 23 to 26 degrees Celsius, 27 to 30 degrees Celsius, 33 to 36 degrees Celsius or 36 to 40 degrees Celsius. The correct answer is option C, 33 to 36 degrees Celsius. So honeybee colony maintains their hive temperature between 33 to 36 degrees Celsius. Question number 50. In honeybee mouth parts, which part are modified to form a lapping tongue? The options are labrum and labium, mandibles and labium, labium and maxilla, or maxilla and labrum. The correct answer is option C, labium and maxilla. So in honeybee mouth parts, labium and maxilla parts are modified to form a lapping tongue. That was all. Thank you friends for watching our video. Hope you find it useful. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos. Thank you.